How about East Chambers? The Buccaneers are ranked number 8 in the state and have a real chance of making a deep run, taking on the Trinity Tigers at Eagle Stadium in Woodville. And you know these highlights are going to feature EC3. Ernest Caesar III's marching in there, making it look easy. 19-yard touchdown, and it's 7-0. Then a little pass out here to the third. And just look at him, just juking him out, toying with the defenders. And he's got himself a big pickup before he is finally corralled out of bounds, but Caesar would take it in from there. 6 yards out, touchdown, and it's 14-0 already in the first quarter. Second quarter, they continue to pour it on, this time from 8 yards out. Caesar's in there again. It was 49-0 at the break, and East Chambers just goes on cruise control after that. Your final was 49-14.